morning, everybody. Ian here with you. This morning we've got Ace. Ace is a three-year-old German Shepherd dog, and he's being brought to us for the two-week board and train program. One of the biggest concerns from his owners was his food aggression. That's something we're definitely going to help rectify during the two-week program. One of the other biggest issues that he had was a lot of leash pulling. When he goes for a walk with them, they said that he kind of takes his own walk and they're just along for the ride. So that's not uncommon with larger dogs and dogs that don't know a whole lot about manners, but we're going to teach him what manners are and teach him what right is. At the end of the 2 weeks, we'll put another string of videos together to show you the progress that he's made and the results of the program. So stay tuned and check that out too. All right, now we'll see what he knows and we'll go from there. Ace, come. Come. Ace, can you sit? Hey, down. No, that's okay, bro. All right, guys, so check us back in 2 weeks. See what we got, Ace.